contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Heritage Championship. Making his way to the ring from Dublin, Ireland, for Gold Murphy.
The champ getting ready to take care of business here tonight.
Introducing the challenger from Finland, he is the Heritage Champion, Jerry Sonja.
Both superstars look ready. I'm excited for this one.
WWE Universe is absolutely electric for a night that should provide so many memorable moments. Michael Cole, joined by my broadcast partner, Jerry the King Lawler. And King, are you ready for this?
I am so ready for this match, Michael. This is gonna be good. Counter by the Butcher. Oh, that's devastating. Huge power move. And that one hurt his hand.
And he missed that one.
Ow!
What a match this is going to be. To the rope backbreaker.
Oh, reversal. Oh. Big elbow.
Huge shot to the midsection.
What an impact from that kick.
Championship on the line.
Oh, man! And did you hear the impact on that kick?
The power of the Bruiser is just too much on that exchange. Huge shot to the temple. Huge shot to the midsection.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Gotta hurt. Whoa, what a drop kick. Missed him. Ooh, that big right hand driven right into the rib cage. Oh, what an elbow.
These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum. And he dodges that one. Backdrop, and that was a nasty landing.
Ooh.
He gets out of trouble there.
He's enjoying this.
What a fierce kick. With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight. The power of the Bruiser is just too much on that exchange.
What a decapitating lariat.
What an impact from that kick. And that one hurt his hand. Oh, mama. There's absolutely no love lost between these competitors. Oh, out of nowhere!
Dropped right on the back of the head off an explosive German suplex.
A big fist to the gut. Oh, what a chop!
Championship on the line.
Oh, reversal! Oh!
Up, end over
we're in.
What a kick that was. He's putting those educated feet to good use.
He fails to connect.
He's got him up. Oh, look at that scoop slam.
You can feel the bad blood flowing between these rivals in this match. The tension is palpable.
Oh, the elbow connects.
A stiff shot with the elbow. Nice dodge there.
Do you see this, Cole? Just as important. Do you hear it? Oh, man, so powerful.
There's the clothesline. Whoa, now that's getting dropped to the canvas.
Oh, nice reversal.
Oh, what an elbow. And that's a stiff kick.
What a punch. He's going to destroy this man.
Another neck breaker.
Oh, and he lands that one right to the head.
And did you hear the impact on that kick?
Reversal. Missed him.
Nice reversal.
Ow. Straight right hand.
Great reversal.
My goodness. This is just wide open fury here tonight between these bitter rivals. Oh, no, that slam didn't look pretty. He's enjoying this.
He was able to reverse, get out of that.
He was able to reverse that. Man, this has been a great matchup.
And that punch lands hard.
Big elbow.
Boy, he was able to reverse, get out of that.
The power of the Bruiser is just too much on that exchange. With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight. Oh, tremendous right hand to the temple.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Good Lord, look at the fire in his eyes. The kick connects. Wait a minute, it's not over yet. He's still got some fight left. What happened there?
Don't look at me. I'm just as surprised as you are. I don't like this.
And his opponent might like it even less. Championship on the line.
Uh-oh.
Oh, my gosh. What's going to happen now?
Nothing good. I don't think this is a good idea.
Table's been destroyed.
Our table? How about the guys that just went through it?
Back into the ring now.
And there's some more emotion on display. It's a big fight feel here in this arena. The WWE Universe hanging on every move. Nice reversal.
Let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match. A bruising counter.
Nice reversal there.
That wasn't very accurate.
And he's toast.
Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here?
Uh-oh.
And that was a costly misstep.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got. Counter by the Butcher. He's got him hooked. A bruising counter. Oh, big, nice reversal.
He's back on his feet.
But you can see the abuse from this grueling match is death.
What a deadly submission hold this is. We might see a tap out right here.
You can almost start to see him fading now.
Yeah, with each wrench, this gets closer to being over.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight.
Whoa, whoa, man! DDT'd right on his face.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
A quick punch to the gut. Ouch! If there's a boot in this business that can shatter someone's face on contact, we just saw it.
I don't know how he can counter this. I don't know how he's going to get out of this here.
He's trying to escape. But the more energy he expends, the closer he is to being out.
Hey now!
And he wills his way out.
He saw that one come
quickly into the cover. With the title on the line.
Three! The match is over. That's all she wrote.
Oh, they mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match. And here are just some of the highlights.
Approaching the ring, representing the Four Horsemen from Melbourne, Australia.
The WWE Universe letting them hear it.
Dangerous is a false count anywhere match, King.
Oh, geez. Extremely dangerous. But here's the thing. These superstars have to sign a contract to compete in a match. They know what they're getting themselves into.
A sharp kick.
Well, look at this move, Cole. Oh, a reversal. Oh, and she's toast.
Oh, big elbow.
Drop kick.
the end of it right there.
What a nasty elbow.
Great reversal. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other. And there's the reversal.
Oh, what a painful kick.
Oh, the elbow connects.
Omega with a good counter.
And there's the axe handle.
Oh, over the top rope, out onto the floor.
Let me remind everybody, there are no countouts. His competitors can stay out here as long as they like.
Well, there's all kind of things underneath that ring. Steel chairs, tables, ladders. Be careful, Cole.
And there's another nasty kick to the gut. And you gotta figure it becomes extremely difficult to breathe after a few of those.
Suplex!
What an impact from that kick!
Well, look at this move, Cole!
She misses with a wild strike. And it looks like we could be heading back into the ring. And there's the elbow. Remember, this is a no disqualification matchup.
There's a drop kick.
Whoa, now that's getting dropped to the canvas.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
King, what a main event we have here tonight.
Are you kidding? It's gonna be huge. We have a big title match in store later tonight. I can't wait for that.
Oh, launched back into the ring.
What a boot!
Great match here. But if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
Watch it!
Oh, stopped at the last second.
Oh, man!
That's it.
Did you hear that?
I'm just glad I didn't feel it.
I don't think that chair's going to be good for much after this match.
Man, I think something snapped inside that brain. No sane person can do this to another human. You gotta love this match. It's got more curves than a racetrack. Hey, be careful with that thing.
Steel steps getting used now as a weapon.
Oh, that was brutal. Well, there's no sportsmanlike conduct going on right now.
Oh my gosh, he's lifting up those steel steps. Watch it.
There's all sorts of crazy stuff under the ring.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Okay, you've done enough. Now drop it.
And there's another smack.
The viciousness of this match is off the charts. And here's those vicious steel steps again. Oh, they have the steps again. Oh, my God.
This is an example of how your very livelihood is on the line every time you compete in the WWE.
Well, I agree that your career is always on the line, but that still doesn't mean you have to use an object like that. Oh!
King, did you see that?
Oh, man, it doesn't get much closer than that.
Once again, no holds barred in this match. Everything is legal.
What a nasty elbow.
And Lilith reversed it. And that punch lands hard. Just a fantastic suplex.
Oh, not again.
With the steps.
I don't like this at all. I mean, this kind of treatment is completely uncalled for.
Oh, come on. Not again. Not again.
Oh. Well, my motto would be, love thy neighbor if I live next door to her.
Oh, man, right off the skull.
Huge shot to the temple.
What a neck breaker.
Lilith counters. And Lilith reversed it.
Omega reverses it. And that's a shot that could drop a grizzly. These no DQ matches are so dangerous.
That's a move that'll disorient you. Hey, think about what you're doing.
The steps is a weapon.
Hey, that was nuts.
That's debatable.
No, it isn't. You can't just go around hitting people like that and think you can get away with it.
You can in this match.
Ouch.
Now back under the ring, looking for another object of some sort.
And that punch lands hard. Looks like we're going back inside. Straight kick right to the head. Nothing fancy about that. Now back to the ring. Omega with a good counter.
Be sure to check out WWE.com for the Daily Diva.
Oh, no! No! Don't do this! Don't do this!
Oh, man, right off the skull!
Man, I think something snapped inside that brain. No sane person can do this to another human. Oh, not again. She's searching under the ring with evil intent. Whoa, those steps being used as a weapon.
What do you think Lilith's going to do here, King?
The attack. Oh, my. Get the medics down here. Man, I think something snapped inside that brain. No sane person can do this to another human.
This isn't good, King.
No, not a... Watch it.
Oh, stopped at the last second.
Oh, not again. Again,
this is an example of how your very livelihood is on the line every time you compete in the WWE.
Well, I agree that your career is always on the line, but that still doesn't mean you have to use an object like that. Oh, Lilith ate that one. Remember, this is a no disqualification match. Anything goes. Ow, what an elbow.
There's all sorts of crazy stuff under the ring, and all of it can inflict a lot of damage on an opponent.
Kick to the midsection.
And it looks like we could be heading back into the ring.
Nice reversal there. Back into the ring now.
Wild strike. Doesn't find a home. Lilith counters. What great action we've had in this match.
Remember, there are no countouts in this contest. This match could end up anywhere.
Oh, my. Get the medics down here. Oh, Lilith hits the floor.
I don't like this at all. I mean, this kind of treatment is those steps still being used to tenderize their opponent. Michael, I love Diva matches. You know, I hope heaven is kind of like that.
This could... And she gets her shoulder off. This attack to the Skull King. One has to be thinking about the possibility of a concussion.
Oh, yeah. Any one of those shots could give you a concussion. A fever pitch is here in the WWE Universe. Oh, wait.
And will this be it?
Two. We got a cover.
Two.
Thus far, this has been a very physical, very intense.
There's a cover.
And Lilith gets the shoulder up in one.
Oh, Lilith ate that one. We got a cover.
And Lilith gets the shoulder up in one. No one home for that one.
Oh, no, no. Don't do this. Don't do this. Oh, they have the steps again. Oh, my God. Man, I think something snapped inside that brain. No sane person can do this to another human. Man, I think... Oh!
King, did you see that?
Oh, man, it doesn't get much closer than that.
This is unreal, King.
Oh, Michael, I love these Diva matches. Look at the way they're dressed. You might say they're wearing too much, if not enough.
The WWE...
And there's the submission. This might be it.
I couldn't stand being in a hold like this. Unless she's the one applying it. Sometimes the moves in no disqualification matches cause as much damage to you as they do your opponent. That's always something that you want to avoid, in my opinion. But then again, I don't really like to get hurt.
The Thus far, this has been a very physical, very intense. Lilith gets all of it.
Here's a cover.
And Lilith reversed it. And this has got to be it. And Lilith gets the shoulder up in one. These competitors trying to keep their wits about them. And a huge collision with the barricade. Oh, what an elbow drop.
Ooh, blocked.
What a deadly submission hold this is. We might see a tap out right here.
Can she do it? Can she work her way out of this hold?
Whoa. Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undone.
We got a cover.
And she kicks out.
How much more extreme will this match become? She's in big trouble. I don't know how much longer she'll be able to go.
Nicely avoided there. What a wicked neck breaker.
Leg drop.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
She's got her.
That wasn't very accurate. Tilt the rope back breaker.
There's a cover.
And Lilith gets the shoulder up in one.
And there's the elbow.
Looks like we're going back inside.
Nailed with that boot.
The damage has definitely been done. Now it may just be a matter of time.
What a reversal.
What a battle this has been. This no disqualification, anything goes match. This could be huge. Oh, man. What if we got a cover?
Two.
Omega reverses it.
No one home for that one. Nice reversal.
Wow.
And will this be it?
Big elbow. Omega with a good counter. That hand had a lot of force behind it.
What a reversal.
Oh, the elbow connects.
Whoa, this could be trouble. And there's the Hurricane Rana. Cover here. Two.
No, blocked. Omega reverses it.
Under the rules of a no disqualification match, the referee is out.
That should do it right there.
Two. Three. I don't believe it. This one's over.
We may be looking at the match of the year. Unbelievable highlights coming up.
Physical match.
Uh-oh. Look at that stare. Oh, no.
Come on. You won the match. Enough's enough.
The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, Lee, Ant, and Bob. Long Carter, the original. approaching the ring, Terror, Leon, and Sarah. Tom, the Generation.
First competitors are in the ring and ready to start things off in this tag team match.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
A shining example of teamwork as they hit the double team.
She's back out on the apron. Tag team contest underway. Both of these teams have been very game so far. These competitors will always be looking to unleash their finishing maneuver. And when that happens, the complication of the match can change in a heartbeat. What a match this is going to be. Wild strike misses the target.
And the Princess counters it.
Missed her target there.
I'm having a hard time figuring.
Whoa, wow, what a suplex! Oh my gosh!
And that's a stiff kick.
And Dynamite counters it. And Dynamite counters it.
And she gets the tag.
A smart tag team move there. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Great reversal!
Oh, folded in half.
No! Oh, nobody home! And Dynamite counters it. Wow, what a drop kick! We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? What a vicious chop! Watch it! Watch it! Oh, the Princess, just one step ahead.
So far, this has been a very competitive tag team match.
Oh, out of nowhere!
And she tags in her partner.
You know, there's just so much at stake for these teams in this match. A win in this one is absolutely huge. Oh, my motto would be, love thy neighbor, if I lived next door to her.
Tag team contest underway. Both of these teams have been very game so far.
Thank you.
So far, this has been a very competitive tag team match. There's the tag. Big kick echoing around the arena. Great match here. But if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action. These competitors trying to keep their wits about them. She makes the tag. Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of
one. Two. She's seen enough, and here she comes. The referee getting involved now. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
And Dynamite saw it coming.
She looks fired up. How she's still competing is miraculous. It could be over right here, right now.
Look at this. Could it be?
Great move by Dynamite.
Will it be? Oh, talk about a timely save. This match.
Oh, the ref just got taken out.
Michael, I love Diva matches. No, I hope heaven is kind of like this.
One, two. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. One, two. She misses with a wild strike.
Here she comes. Look out.
You know, Michael, when God invented Lycra, he was thinking about Diva matches.
You're in trouble now, and the princess counters it.
This match has been 100 miles an hour since the opening bell.
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
What a reversal!
And she tags in her partner. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. And the ref starts the count. One, two.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
One. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
One, two.
No one home for that one.
And the neck breaker connects.
No, wait, nice reversal.
Frighten the kisser.
Great reversal.
Tie up. This is about skill and power. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Mr. Target there.
And Dynamite counter.
Here's a cover.
Two.
And this has got to be it.
Oh, and a save just in the nick of time.
And she gets her shoulder up.
Ouch, what a landing.
We got a cover.
One. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
The Natural with the advantage after that exchange.
Hooks the way.
Two. Big right hand.
One. And she slaps on the submission. Will this be it?
This is not the position you want to be in.
The Natural might know every counter to every move. Dynamite count.
This could do it.
One, two.
Natural might know every counter to every move.
She makes the tag.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Oh, man!
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
She wants back in this match in the worst way.
Oh, boy, I think the referee is out of it. Oh, forced back inside. I can't believe everything that's transpired.
One, two, three.
Whether you like it or not, there's the match right there.
Oh, those WWE competitors tore this arena apart. Let's take a look back on some of the incredible highlights.
Champion, Riley Rocker Reigns.
The WWE Universe can't get enough of their champion. Listen to this reaction.
Introducing the challengers from Seattle, Washington, Matt Hill, Don White.
The challenger ready for action in this event, and I think those hands could be full in this match.
Jamaica, Dave Nutt Mercury.
Oh, the WWE Universe letting them hear it.
Their opponent from Munich, Germany. She is the Pure Women's Champion, Sophia Frost.
And this challenger feels they can beat the champ. I'm not sure I agree, but anything can happen in a WWE ring.
And these four competitors will look to use these ladders as part of their own personal highlight reel. Now, the rules, I'll say simple, but they really aren't. You have to incapacitate your opponents long enough to grab a ladder, set it up in the ring, and retrieve that prize.
Oh, man! Steel chair being used as a weapon! Hey, that was nuts!
That's debatable.
No, it isn't! You can't just go around hitting people like that and think you can get away with it.
You can in this match. Into the tie-up. Who's going to get the upper hand?
Well, look at this move, Cole.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other. What a reversal.
Oh, man, what a neck breaker.
And it looks like we could be heading back into the ring.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Ooh, blocked.
Oh, man, a huge jaw-jacking drop kick. Avoids the impact there. Took the rope backbreaker.
And did you hear the impact on that kick?
What a nasty elbow.
There's all sorts of crazy stuff under the ring, and all of it can inflict a lot of damage on an opponent.
Watch it!
Oh, stuck at the last second. Telegraphed and justice capitalized. No one home for that one. Mr. Target there. Ooh, that one stung.
Counter by Justice.
And that's a stiff kick.
Telegraphed and Justice capitalized.
Neckbreaker! That was vicious!
You gotta love this match. It's got more curves than a racetrack.
Oh, great counter by the Rocker.
Well, look at this move, Cole.
Ouch!
And this is gonna return to the ring. In a boot to the gut.
Oh, Sophia just got leveled.
Oh, launched back into the ring.
Oh, my motto would be, love thy neighbor, if I live next door to her.
And we're going back between the ropes. Oh, man, did you hear that?
What a fierce kick.
Bam, another kick. Another stiff kick.
Oh, look at this move, Cole.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
And again, the ladder comes into play.
And it looks like we could be heading back into the ring. Sophia saw that coming.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
And there's the ladder. And again, the ladder comes into play. Oh!
King, did you see that?
Oh, man, it doesn't get much closer than that.
The championship hangs in the balance.
Oh, what a smack. Oh, did you see the force behind that? This could be big.
Swinging neck breaker.
Uh-oh.
A DDT!
The championship hangs in the balance.
Oh, don't do this.
Reversal by the mechanic.
That was one vicious neck breaker.
Remember, momentum in the WWE can turn on a dime.
Ooh, blocked.
And Sophia counters it.
Reversal.
Things are about to get ugly. Very nice takedown.
Michael, I love diva matches. You know, I know Devin is kind of like, watch it.
Oh, stopped at the last second. Now back to the ring.
Oh, what an impact. Steel against bone. Hey, that was nuts.
That's debatable.
No, it isn't. Oh, my gosh. Oops.
Vicious elbow drop delivered with a lot of force. What great action we've had in this match.
And again, the ladder comes into play.
Back into the ring now.
What a shot. What a shot from the ladder.
Hey, that was nuts.
That's debatable.
No, it isn't. You can't just go around hitting people like that and think you can get away with it.
You can in this match. And this is going to return to the ring.
Here we go. The top. Oh, this isn't good.
Oh, my gosh, King.
Well, that's why it's sometimes better to just let go.
And we're going back between the ropes.
Back into the ring now.
Wild strike misses the target.
Oh, not again.
Back into the ring now.
Oh, man!
Call your friends. Let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
Good grief. Tremendous impact with that ladder.
Oh, that was brutal.
Now climbing one rung of the ladder at a time.
If you're the one to grab the title, you get to wear it home tonight.
This could be coming down any second. This match has been 100 miles an hour since the opening bell.
These no DQ matches are so dangerous.
Slowly back to her feet.
Oh, I don't know if the ladder's going to be up to task after that.
And this is going to return to the ring. She misses with a wild strike. Sophia saw that coming. It's a big fight feel here in this arena. The WWE Universe hanging on every move. Superstars of this caliber put on a performance like they did in this ladder match.
The new champion!
Introducing the challenger, from Yonkers, New York, David Goldman. And his opponent, from Edmond, Oklahoma. He is the Global Heavyweight Champion, Perry Finch.
The bell, and you can feel that electricity. This is what WWE is all about. Oh, that elbow's gotta hurt.
Reversal.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight.
Connects.
Jawbreaker.
We're going to see a lot of effective moves like that in this match.
He was one step ahead on that one.
What a neck breaker. Oh, that elbow's got to hurt.
Championship on the line.
What a painful kick. Oh, the elbow connects.
Goldman with a great counter. And Maverick has the wherewithal to avoid taking any damage. Maverick counters it. Goldman with a great counter. And Maverick has the wherewithal to avoid taking any damage. The championship hangs in the balance. He swung wild with that one.
You hear how his leg connected?
And he's displaying tremendous viciousness.
The championship hangs in the balance. Nice reversal.
Oh, no! Oh!
What fantastic extension on that leg drop. In a boot to the gut.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Oh, and he lands that one right to the head.
Goldman with a great counter.
Oh, reversal. Oh.
Avoids the impact there.
Talk about an immovable object.
What an incredible lariat.
Again with the clothesline.
Good thinking there from Goldman.
The kick connects.
No, blocked. He was able to reverse that.
He drops the elbow. Drives the elbow down again.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
The elbow connects again. Maverick counters it. Goldman with a great counter.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
What a reversal.
He fails to connect. Blocked.
Big elbow.
Oh my, another big elbow.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Oh, what an elbow drop.
A shot by Maverick.
Oh!
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Good thinking there from Goldman.
And there's a hard right hand.
And Maverick has the wherewithal to avoid taking any damage. He swung wild with that one.
Oh, big elbow. That should do it. Oh, man, you take a shot like that, and you feel it for weeks. Oh, DDT. That's got to be it. Oh.
Folded up like an accordion. He drops the elbow.
No, blocked.
What a move off the block. These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum. Maverick counters it. What do you think Goldman needs to do here, King?
Well, with his submissions, he's...
No! Oh, and he eats the canvas. What great action we've had in this match. And a hard shot to Maverick. Nicely avoided there. With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight.
Good thinking there from Goldman. And that's a shot that could drop a grizzly.
Good Lord, look at the fire in his eyes.
Back into the ring now. Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that. Man, this has been a great matchup.
Wait a minute. It's not over yet. He's still got some fight left. You can feel it. Here he comes. The fight's on. Look at this. What a move. WWE fans watching this match all around the world. His shoulders are
no trouble kicking out of that one.
Championship on the line. Not just one kick there, but a combination of blows.
Oh, what an elbow!
And did you hear the impact on that kick?
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
Oh, and the atomic drop! That'll shoot pain right up your spine. Goldman looks to be in really bad shape. With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight.
Could be it.
And he gets into the ropes. Like a big right hand was that roundhouse kick. Quickly over the, and Goldman powers out.
Watch it, watch it.
What a hard knockdown, big time impact.
He was able to reverse that.
And a hard shot to Maverick.
I'm having a hard time figuring
cover here. Maverick kicks out at a count of one.
He's got him up.
And Maverick has the wherewithal to avoid taking any damage.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
Goldman, what a move.
Here's a cover.
Two.
Big fist from Maverick.
What a fierce kick. Well, he's got his opponent. What's he going for here?
Fisherman suplex. Shoulders down. Championship on the line. With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight.
What a move! What a smart move!
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Oh, big elbow.
Maverick. And that should do it. Championship on the line.
He may get the...
And he kicks out again. And a hard shot to Maverick.
Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
Watch it! Incoming!
Boy, this has just been pandemonium.
Hooks the leg, and Goldman powers out. Too slow. Maverick counters it. Wild strike misses the target.
He was able to reverse that.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
And Maverick has the wherewithal to avoid taking any damage.
What a counter.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to...
Watch it! Whoa!
We got a cover!
How's he still on his feet?
Yeah. Oh, look at this! He's been opened up! This is a grueling championship match.
In the ropes, and that may have been the only escape. He fails to connect.
Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here?
Good thinking there from Goldman.
Nice dodge there.
Good thinking there from Goldman.
Tie up. This is about skill and power. Championship on the line.
He may have to submit here.
Referee asking. This is such a painful hold.
Maverick wins.
Oh, those WWE competitors tore this arena apart. Let's take a look back on some of the incredible highlights.
Introducing the challengers. They are the tag team champions, Cody and Rainmaker Ace Shingo, the Click.
This tag team match, the team that picks up the first pinfall or submission wins, and it's just that simple. This will be a physical battle.
And that's a stiff kick.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight. Look at these two jockey for position.
He's got him up! Bam!
This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages in over 110 countries.
Neck from that German suplex.
What a decapitating lariat.
What a fierce kick.
Eliminator reversed it. Championship on the line.
I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead. Back into the ring now.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight.
Atomic drop. He's got him up. Whoa, big body slam.
Championship on the line. And he makes the tag. And he finally gets out of the ring.
Look at him out there, reaching for the tag. He can't wait to get back in the mix.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight.
not the position you want to be in. What a tag team match this has been.
And he hits the drop kick. What impact.
Oh, wait, nice reverse.
Oh, man. He landed right on his neck from that German suplex.
And now he's back out on the apron. The championship hangs in the balance.
Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching. There's just so much at stake for these teams in this match. A win in this one is absolutely huge.
The championship hangs in the balance.
He missed. Nice reversal there.
Sweeps his leg, and there's the STO!
A sharp kick.
Oh, Ace is in another time zone.
The mechanic. So far, this has been a very competitive tag team match. The mechanic got all of that. Gets the shoulder up.
Not this! Man, there's no getting up from that.
We got a cover.
Two.
He's in a...
Ace quickly gets the shoulder up.
What a reversal. He was one step ahead on that one.
At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in of, what do I have to do to put this match to rest?
And I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt. Now with complete control. Watch it. He looks fired up here.
Missed him.
Watch it. He looks fired up here.
Rolling.
This is a group. There's a cover.
Two.
Three.
The mechanic wins.
That match was incredible. I can't believe what we saw during it. Let's take a look back at what exactly happened during this one.
Here are your winners, Regal Women's Championship. Making her way to the ring, representing the Outlaws from El Paso, Texas, Emily Miles.
And there's the champion, looking to do battle in this match for the gold. Boy, am I excited about this one.
As the bell rings, remember that there's no guarantee anyone will walk out of this with their careers intact.
Well, look at this move, Cole.
That elbow did some damage.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Nice reversal. Huge shot to the midsection.
And the knuckles connect.
Oh, come on now. That was just uncalled for.
Each of these competitors is looking...
Whoa, whoa!
No! Oh, no. What an assault.
Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one can come out ahead.
Process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
And Hero has the wherewithal to avoid taking any damage. Oh, tremendous right hand to the temple.
Wow, what a drop kick.
If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars. Folded up like an accordion. Nobody wants to give an inch in this.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Neither individual is going to back down here.
What an impact from that kick.
Huge shot to the midsection. It's an amazing atmosphere in this arena tonight. There's another hard lariat.
Well, look at this move, Cole.
Ooh, that one stung.
The kick connects.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
A swift kick. Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight. Outlaw counters it. The championship hangs in the balance.
Oh, that elbow's gotta hurt. Ow, what an elbow.
Cole. Right hand.
Huge shot to the midsection. The championship hangs in the balance. And it's Hero who counters.
That's a move that'll disorient you. Knocked into the middle of next week. Well, look at this move, Cole.
And Hero has the wherewithal to avoid taking any damage.
Well, look at this move, Cole.
The championship hangs in the balance.
Oh, what an elbow! Oh, big elbow. Reversal.
There's the clothesline.
Oh, wow.
What a reversal.
Did you hear the impact from that clothesline? Out of nowhere.
The championship hangs in the balance. King, what does Outlaw need to be thinking to win this?
I'm not sure there's anything she can do. They were very well matched going into this one. All she can hope for is that her opponent slips up, and then she needs to capitalize.
And Outlaw reversed it.
Well, look at this move, Cole.
It's a big fight feel here in this arena. The WWE Universe hanging on every move. And it's Hero who counters.
You're in trouble now.
Outlaw counters it.
Oh, come on now. That was just uncalled for.
Ouch, what a landing. And Outlaw reversed it. And Hero has the wherewithal to avoid taking any damage. And it's Hero who counters. And a wicked clothesline. Thus far, this has been a phenomenal championship contest. Who will win? Who's going home with the title? Outlaw counters it. And Hero has the wherewithal to avoid taking any damage. Again, the championship title at stake in this contest. Nice reversal.
Oh, what an elbow drop. Oh, what a painful kick.
Great reversal.
Oh, a reversal. Oh.
I'm having a hard time figuring out.
Oh, my God. Uh-oh. And did you hear the impact on that kick? Where does she get it from? How is she still going? Well, look at this move, Cole. This is a grueling championship match.
Here's an Outlaw gets the shoulder up and one.
Well, look at this move, Cole. Oh, the elbow connects. No, not again.
And that's a stiff kick.
Oh, that elbow's gotta hurt. Oh, out of nowhere. Heads up.
That wasn't very accurate. Oh, back to the head. Back to the temple. And it's Hero who counters.
And that punch lands hard. Out of the ring. Now what's going to happen?
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Two.
Nobody home for that one.
Reversal.
Submission locked in, and this might be it.
Oh, you're not going to last long here.
Now it's time to fight out or tap out, King.
Wait a minute.
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination.
Look out!
And that's why it's called high risk, ladies and gentlemen.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
See a tap out right here.
Oh man, does that look painful?
This is serious gut check time.
Each of these competitors is looking for this
incredible counter.
Outlaw.
Nice move by Outlaw. We got a cover.
And there's a kick. Out at one. What great action we've had in this match.
Great move.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
A huge miscalculation on that one.
Ouch. You can hear that in different time zones. Oh, incoming.
Shoulders down. Championship. And Outlaw gets the shoulder up at one. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Submission. She might have no choice but to tap.
Oh, you're not going to last long here.
Now it's time to fight out or tap out, King.
Outlaw still the champ.
Oh, that was a match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while.
For joining us for another spectacular night of WWE action.